What makes the heart of a connector? Start raw, get down to the basics, and then develop. A development based on facts. Extreme heat, you need to go through it. Extreme cold, you need to go through it. Break once, break twice. Got it. We need to see solutions for a perfect contact performance. With the right knowledge, you can conquer everything. Physical limits, temperature, vibration, or high current. Not possible? Prove them wrong. Yes, nothing motivates more than progress. You need to keep the connection reliable. No matter what, once, twice, and a million mating cycles. And if you go through it, you will reach the point where you are finally at the heart of the connector. That's what we promise, that's what we deliver.